Today I have a combination of the two different 24 karat gold frames that Oakley's made in a limited edition. One is the X squared and the other is a Juliet. The X squared is on the bottom. Check those out. And then the top is the Juliet. Each has a titanium polarized lens. Anyway, just a quick video so you can see what the differences look like.